Hello, it's me. I've got a new type of video today. The vlog type. So I need to cross this road. The vlog type video. And it's at a football match. The Arsenal Women's versus Chelsea Women's FA Cup final. I thought, why not? Go with my friends, why not vlog it? It'll be fun. Also, trying out new stuff on the channel. So, I'll come back to you when I'm on the train to the stadium. See you soon. I know. Why am I not in my coat? Well, silly me, forgot to record the whole thing. I recorded bits at the stadium. So, I'm going to roll that next and hope you enjoy what I recorded, but forgot to record my prediction. I said 3-0 Chelsea as a rogue. No, I didn't. I said 2-1 Arsenal. And it was nowhere near that. We lost 3-0. So, who cares? I enjoyed the match. It was some crackers. Go watch the highlights if you want. Let's roll the clips. Surprise me. Hello. Next part is Chelsea celebrating lifting the trophy in Arsenal's commiserations. For some reason, the referee's got a medal as well. Well done, mate. You refereed the game, have a medal. Yeah, so let's roll on to that.
I'm gonna have to put that as apple juice now.
What?
I have to put that as apple juice now. I did it in the city one. Well, you love to sit one, no, I have to put it as apple juice.
Now, to receive their winners' medals and the Women's FA Cup, it's your champions, Chelsea!
I didn't go to that.
Hope you enjoyed, and I don't know when I'll be back. I'll probably do a live one day. I'll see you soon.
It could have been killed.